Good morning, guys! Happy Sunday! Today is a very special Sunday dahil birthday ni Daddy. Umalis na si Daddy. Maaga siyang umalis today kasi even though it's his birthday, he's serving at church. So the kids are also serving today. But good thing, Anya is here. Siya yung magda-drop off natin. So I'm just gonna put sunscreen and then konting lip tint and we are going. Hindi ko pa alam kung anong plano today. I asked Daddy kung saan siya gustong mag-lunch. Sabi niya, hindi niya daw alam yung mga bata, hindi din ano. Ngayon na may celebration tayong dapat i-celebrate. Ngayon pa sila hindi makapag-decide kung saan tayo kakain. Samantalang every Sunday kakain kami sa labas after church. Pero ngayon wala. Ganun talaga, no? Kapag ikaw yung may birthday ba, parang hindi mo alam kung saan ka gusto kakain, ganun. Pero we'll see. And it's worship night mamaya. So, babalik na naman kami sa afternoon to join the worship night. And this is our final look, guys. Long sleeve and then baggy pants. And ano lang. Dunk. Dunk ba tawag nito? Dunk na yellow. Apaka-yellow. Ayan. And let's go! I would do anything just to get you back again. I would do anything at all. I know I'm not innocent. You deserve a better man. But let me just hold your hand once more. Ooh, 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 I wanna take you out. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Jacob, you smile and then say good morning, okay?
I'm sorry. How about
Jacob? Church is done and our celebrant is here. Hi, Daddy! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, Daddy! So, pick up kami ng Jollibee and let's have some lunch at home. And it's raining. It's raining again. Ooh. Nag-video ko ni Daddy lang ga ba? I told him happy birthday. And the couple in front of us heard me saying happy birthday. Just a random people lang ga ba? Hingan din siya. Ni Kwan,
he looked back and
he
said,
happy birthday. That's so cute. Sayang, wala na ako na-capture.
It's your brother dear. Not call your brother dear.
Oh, we're waiting for Jacob kasi need natin i-pick up yung Jollibee at 12:15.
Si Jacob kasi is a type of person
ma-socialize.
Na very parang admin ng isang simbahan. Lahat ng sulok ng simbahan, chine-check, pinupuntahan. Kaya
let's say hi.
Kaya ang hirap hanapin ng bata na yan.
Ang hirap hagilapin.
Aya. Aya, can you? Ah, never mind. Aya, Jacob's here. Okay, Aya, bye bye.
Where have you been, bebe? We're waiting for you.
At the kitchen.
What were you doing sa kitchen?
Cooking.
Cooking?
Cooking.
What are you trying to cook, my bro?
Nila cookie for homeless. See.
All right, my bro.
That's so nice.
That's my second time.
Oh, second time to cook kuan? Cookies?
Yes.
Di pwede makuan.
Downside. Malapit na tayo, guys. Ayan! Jollibee! Doon na sila. And ito na pala yung free Starbucks drink ni Daddy kasi birthday niya. That's good of Starbucks doing that. Iyan yung favorite niya talaga. Peppermint white mocha. Pero seasonal kasi ito. Malamig na nga lang. Gusto ko sanang dalhin si Daddy doon sa outlet kasi last week pa lang may gusto na siya na t-shirt pero nakabili na kasi ako ng regalo sa kanya. May nagustuhan siya doon and gusto ko sanang bilhin yun nasa outlet. So I want to bring him there. Sinabi ko sa kanya na punta tayo ng Aritzia kasi may gusto akong tignan but hindi pala. Pero sana may time kami kasi mamaya they have to be at church 3 o'clock dahil rehearse sila kasi it's
worship night. As I said, it's worship night mamaya. And kailangan sila maaga kasi may potluck at 5. Okay na, Daddy, na-check ninyo?
Yeah.
Everything's inside?
Yeah, naaman tanan. Here, Jake. Okay. Come here.
Thank you. Oh, thank you.
See, yeah, there's rice now. Excuse me.
Is there any french fries?
Yeah.
Oh.
Fries.
Hey girl, did you say thank you?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Daddy.
No, thank you. Okay.
Hapon, nag-fries tayo, baka gabi. After church. Yun, fries na naman. Kain tayo, guys. Pang ano, pigil, gutom kasi 12 na. Pero, kumain naman yung mga bata. Before kami nag-church, pinakain ko sila ng breakfast.
Hindi
lang ganun. Jake, you want this one?
Yes, please.
It's mint lang ga. I'll try.
Thank you.
How's it? Good. You like it?
Yeah.
You drink?
Okay.
Oh, okay. Gusto man niya. We are at home. And ito na pala yung nabili natin sa Jollibee. Dali na, Daddy. Let's eat na. Medyo kanina pa kami nakauwi, pero nagbihis lang kami, guys. So, ito na pala yung ano, binili natin sa Jollibee. We got... palabok. Jollibee spaghetti combo. This is mine. And we have a bucket full of chicken.
Actually, kan Jayden to.
Huh?
Kan Jayden yun.
Ah, Jayden to.
Ito yung sa'yo.
Huh? Kuha.
Ganyan ang kalaki yung pagmamahal.
Family meal spaghetti. Ang laki ng spaghetti, oh. Wow. Looks so good. Oh my god, ulam na yabo. 2 pieces burger steak. Ganito yung burger steak dito, guys. Walang rice. It's french fries instead of rice. Pero kinain na nila kanina yung french fries nung nasa sasakyan tayo.
Dito, pwede kang mamili. If rice, french fries, or mashed potato.
Oh.
Yeah.
And nagpaluto lang kami ng rice ni Aya kasi ano. Nauna kasi siyang umuwi from church.
Happy birthday. Thank you, Anya.
My gift is still...
No. You don't have to. You don't have to, Anya. Ay, nanay.
You have to get Anya.
You like
delivering.
Oh, no. You don't have to spend, Anya.
Okay.
Greeting you. As long as I know you're well, that's already a gift for me.
Oh, I'm already kind of used to. Hmm. Mga people don't want to go near me.
The sound of spaghetti. Forget when I squeeze it.
Mm.
Yeah, this is my favorite. Oh, I had this yours.
So, there you drink.
Mm. Yeah, forget lang bito. I can hear it.
He wants next thing.
Yummy cake, Daddy.
Mm-hmm. Yummy and cake. Thank you so much, bro, Ed, and CC and family for the cake. Can't wait to eat.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Wait lang.
Hello guys. Super moist. May ano talaga siya yung
ano siya yung
may ube.
Parang hindi siya gaya sa ibang cake na parang chiffon lahat and then yung parang cream or something yung let's say mga yema or something nasa top. Ito parang layered siya, chiffon and then may filled, then chiffon again and then may ano. Sarap. It's good.
Yammers. Dami na eh. Parang saan akong init pa na.
Still good.
Si Aya.
Still good. Oh, yeah. Aya. You want cake? Ube, Aya. Ube.
Okay, Ariam.
Okay. You come. Sa Canada, yung parang pinangarap ko na magkasabay yung birthday ko sa church activity and then like itong worship night, it's very powerful then dahil we're trying to reach out people who, you know, to draw them to Christ. And it's mainly through music, but we know na worship is not about mainly sa music. Worship is your lifestyle. Pero ito kasi birthday ko, so parang in one day I got the chance to celebrate it with, you know, yung loved ones ko, and then at the same time nagsiserve sa church. So it's truly a blessing.
I also told them about that na you choose to serve kahit birthday, serve muna guys.
Yeah. I think it's very important for us to put God first in everything that we do. I mean, we can always celebrate naman every day, di ba? Hindi lang sa birthday mo. What I mean by that, like, you can celebrate every day by waking up and thanking God na, alam mo na you've given you the gift of life. Kaya, ano, kaya, for me, it's not just your birthday.
So, kakalabas lang namin sa bahay. It's already 3:30. Mali pala ako kanina. Sabi ko, dapat si Daddy by 3 o'clock. Nandun na siya sa church. Pero, they changed their schedule. Ano pala? Dapat 4 o'clock. And it's already 3:31 na, guys. Tapos, papunta pa lang kami sa outlet to check something. Sana hindi kami mo-late. Ang dami pa namang tao. Ay, parang hindi na siguro. Siguro Daddy, no? Daming tao, guys. Tingnan nyo yung line. Papunta pa siya dun.
Pagkaman na after sa imong work.
Tige. Bawa'y kataas sa linya. Hindi pag moving.
Because ano? Everyone's looking for a parking.
Ay, kasi Black Friday, no?
Black Friday.
Ingon na ba na?
Oh.
Apil pa day karon?
Oh.
Hindi na siguro, eh.
Hindi, magtatanong din siya din sa sagot.
24. Until 24, di ay?
The whole weekend, yan. Black Friday.
Kaya pala.
The whole weekend, yan.
You turn na lang siguro, if you can.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, hindi talaga kaya. Walang time. And then, kung mamaya, what time sila mag-close?
Sunday ngayon. 7.
Hindi, siguro kayo special bayroon outlet mall, Richmond.
8.
Ah, 8. Makaya pa kung 8?
8?
Yeah. 7. 6 months sa church, diba? Mahuman 7. U-turn na lang siguro na di kayo mas stuck to sa traffic. Nawa yung pila guys. Tapos pahirapan pa yan sa parking.
Yeah.
Sorry Daddy.
No. We tried.
Wait.
What's important is we tried. Nope.
Cute pa naman kayo niya sa Canon scale. Yeah. Ano si
Ate?
Ate?
Sorry Ate, I had to go first.
Puno ka ayun
na. Yeah,
no?
look at the...
Hello? Ano?
Everyone's trying to get in. Oh my gulay.
Kinsa man ni?
No.
Diri ang pay parking.
Mhm.
Hulo, grabe. Uy, wao ka. Karoon na ka realize. Sorry, daddy. Wadyo ko kay Balo.
Na ano lang.
Nga ako ang di Iron na ay event pa. Ano sa Tero eh? Black
Friday lagi.
Black Friday?
Hmm.
Black Sunday?
Dari na lang tawan. Di na lang ka, ma'am.
Sure.
Mag-hazard lang. Balikan kita dyan.
May okay, ano, binili ako na mount, guys, mm-hmm. from Amazon. Kasi gusto ko kasi kayong i-mount dyan.
5 minutes.
Yeah, we are very sleepy. Grabe, sobrang sleffy namin talaga, talaga lang.
Hello? Ano kayo nilagay dyan sa Jollibee na?
Okay, Rani Radi. Nga, perting gamay, yaman, makadaog kaya ni sa akong kuan, camera.
Oh, kung wala ka, ano.
Huh? Pang kuan, magod ni siya, yung kuan ba, pang...
You know, anong sekreto dyan to make it pang... stick, ano, properly?
Pang dashcam.
Oh, wala. Dashcam pala.
But it says, it can hold mga... 55 kilos.
Mahold na lang ako. Naka kulimbang.
Ato nang iko and I try. Woo!
Hi, ma. Happy birthday. Thank you.
Maraming mga kaganapan ni.
Inas Jamie, asa mi.
Asa mi.
Yes, we are.
Napatay. Wala kay boss Jam.
Sure, Bebe.
Ay, di ko dap.
Ano, nakikita na, yung mong jacket.
Surprise nila ako dun.
Oh.
Sa loob, with a cake.
Huh?
And they sang for me.
Happy birthday.
Yeah.
That's so cute.
They gave me a whole message. So nice.
Yeah. Sayang, wala yung nag-video.
Yeah. I said, please wait, I'm gonna get my wife. I went out, my wife is not there.
Na yung praise night and praise God, it's really wonderful. Where have you been?
At the gym.
Hindi sumali. Nandun sa gym, naglalaro kasama si Jayden, but it's okay. Kasi tapos naman na sila nagsimba kaninang umaga. So guys, I don't think we can still go sa outlet to buy nga yung regalo ko. But it's okay, may bukas pa naman, so we'll see.
I'm gonna take these to the fair. Do you want the candles? Or?
Ito yung cake ni Daddy from Church on 5. Thank you so much, Church on 5. Jacob, ah. Careful, ha? Matuwad lang, ga?
Sorry. They gave it to me. It's my birthday.
Plus, asa man tong imuhang ko and headband?
Oh, it's with Jacob.
Nagyunan na day kaganina. Well, nag-blow ka sa ibang candle.
Sa ibang cup.
Townside. Okay, let's go.